Hello everyone, welcome back for more Let's Play Star Wars The Old Republic. So, we're gonna help out one of Nimro's lieutenants to, well, try to secure more help with Nimro. Go figure. We've got a report back after our latest attempt to help. Not much more to it than that. If the game will thank you. Okay.
The operation is proceeding well, Agent. Thanks to your intervention, Carol's Jarvis will once again have Nemro's ear.
That works.
I took note of your meeting with Nemro Security Chief Kaliyo. You handled yourself well. Still be on your guard. We've identified her as a freelance assassin, enforcer, and anarchist. She's been attached to a dozen employers in half as many years, using several different aliases.
Want her dead?
Killing her wouldn't be any trouble. I can lure her somewhere isolated.
She's a wild card. She may prove a liability, but she could also prove very useful. Watch her.
Dead it is.
On to more immediate concerns. Nemro operates a major schwash gas mine on Hutta. The Empire wants access to Nemro's refined gas.
Fair enough.
Unfortunately, Fathra is tapping the same gas pocket as Nemro. We need to destroy Fathra's operations in the rust yards before Nemro's grinds to a halt.
So, why do we need Nemro?
Can't we just buy the gas from Fathra instead?
Nemro's refineries produce Schwash usable as a precision explosive. Fathra can't refine the gas to the same degree, and he's wasting it by trying.
Fair enough.
We'll travel to Fathra's mining facility and place explosives in the drill shaft, destroying the equipment and collapsing part of the gas pocket. You'll need to strip a uniform and credentials off the facility guards to pass the final security checkpoint. A working disguise is imperative.
Got it.
Should be straightforward.
Your disguise may not hold up under close inspection, so avoid conversation. The explosives have already been delivered to your room. Once you're finished, go back to Carol's Jarvis and make sure he knows what happened. Take the credit if you like.
Won't take long.
I'll be back soon.
One more thing, Agent. Darth Jadis pays increasing attention to your work. He will reward success or failure appropriately, and I will not intervene.
Useless.
Report back after you've destroyed the mine and inform Carol's of the results. Keep her out.
Yay, level 7. Yay, explosives. I'm seeing other players come in here. That's what that is. You see other players run into this little area here. Okay, so I need a uniform. Fair enough. Are any of these actually... Nope, nothing in here. I can't remember where the trainer is. Can't go in there. Trainer's not in here, huh? Okay. Three levels to go before I can access any type of movement. Trainer has nothing new for me. Okay. Unfortunately, I'm still stranded on foot. No new mail, though. I'm gonna have to be a little careful, aren't I? I don't think there's a faster speeder. I think this is purely on foot. Oh well. Would be nice. Hmm. Oh, come on. Cancel. Freaking computer alerts. You haven't set up your backup. Yes, I did. Months ago. Do you not remember this, computer? So, let's see. Still no super easy way. Maybe to the south. Not quite as, streamlined, I think. Yeah, not quite as streamlined as the Jedi Knight paths were. At least I don't recall having to walk this far at the very beginning of the Jedi Knight story. Could just be forgetting. It's entirely possible. So, let's see. I'm out of range? Oh well. Well, here's hoping all of my encounters are that simple. And granted, yes, I am level 6, or I am level 7, so I outnumber, or outlevel just about all these guys. They outnumber me, but... Okay, I don't outlevel that. Is there Nimrose? Nimrose troops? Neither way looks all that direct to where I want to go, so I will guess this way, and probably be completely wrong. Anybody got anything? No? Oh well. You know, if it weren't bound to the character, I would, bring over my little ball toy. That or the massage table. Gaining quite a bit of experience for this. Hey, he dropped the uniform I need. That works. Now the question is, do I have to use it? So, let's see. You're just a slave, so not an issue. I gotta go that way, so... Jerk. Didn't even come down for help. Come on, man. That's rude. I'm a quiet spy. Grenades. That works. Of course, not resting between fights is not a good thing for me. I probably should do that. Like I said, I wouldn't mind having the massage table or the ball. Right in view of the security camera. Did not have to
confirm identity. Entry not authorized.
Yeah. So, mission items. Yep. Good enough.
Cartel representative identity confirmed. Entry authorized.
Yay. Okay. No one else here? Huh. Okay.
Gas leak detected. Activating ventilation system. Lockdown in place until ventilation complete. Recalling all mining and security droids.
Well, that'll teach me not to put my, that'll teach me not to put my med packs somewhere where I could get access to them when I need them. Do I even have any? It does not look like I actually have med packs. That's annoying. Huh. No med pack. Really? Usually you're given a bunch of them. Well. Oh, this should go better. Cannot see target. Yeesh. Probably should have ground on a few enemies before I showed up in here, huh? Oh well. That annoying sidestep out of the way. Now let's hope they don't respawn right behind me. I gotta get all the way back, don't I? Of course I do. Neither one is right there, but hey, I'll take it. I guess this one was, huh? Thought I read that dot coming in somewhere else. I did. Okay. I'm not that inobservant. Really? Didn't go too well for you, did it? Nah, you don't have a strong enemy with you. So, what's the new training?
I know every trick of the trade.
Overload shot. Oh. I'll take that. So I just have to get up close to use it. Okay.
Trust no one.
And it burns energy. Got it. So I'm gonna stop walking around like this for a while. Apparently I am. How about I take this off? No? Okay, no heavy armor for me. Have any other armor I could use? Apparently not. Oh well. That will be solved soon enough. I just need two more levels before I can, you know, deal with getting armor shunted over here so I can wear it. It would be very nice to wear decent armor.
You'll get the gory details after I report to Nemro. Figure you can wait that long?
Looks like I'll have to, but you don't get...
Blade, nice you decided to come by, but I was just telling Carols I can't stay. I know you understand.
That girl's a handful, but she's good at what she does, I'll give her that.
If you say so.
I'll have to take your word for it.
Anyways, I'm glad you're here. But those explosions in the rust yards, you wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
You looks like you're lucky.
Father's mines won't cause you any more trouble.
I thought you might have something to do with it. Good work, Blade. Good work. I like a person who takes initiative. With Father's mines broke down, we can increase production. Father will want revenge, of course, but we'll be ready. Look, I have something for you. You'll like it. I'll send it to your room. You've done good work for us. You deserve more than credits.
Is it better armor?
Which reminds me, how long are you staying on Hutta?
Not sure.
I really wish I knew the answer to that.
Well, if you're still around in a few weeks, I'd like you to meet my sons. They'll be home from the trading expedition. I think you'd get along. Think about it, is all I'm saying. Now get going. I'm sure you have other business to take care of.
Indeed. Carol wouldn't, you know, try to, sabotage what he's giving us, would he? We've been a useful asset so far. I'm sure I'm just being paranoid.
Come on, Luti, we don't have time to waste here. Too late. Hey there, you must be the Blade.
What's this about?
You want to explain why you were in my room?
Well, we were paid pretty well, for starters. Luti here was installing a listening device before you interrupted. Someone wanted to know what you were up to, but I guess that plan's off now.
Oh.
All right. So what's the new plan?
New plan is killing you. Sorry about this.
You know. There. No loot. Ugh. A gangster knife. Oh well. Can't claim that's terrible. Let me look over my inventory for a second before I continue here. Pause. Okay, inventory has been cleared out, and now I have a pet following me around. Too bad he won't do anything for me, he'll just kind of be cute. Well, as cute as a little droid can be anyway.
I understand Nemro Schwarzgas production is back on schedule, Agent. Excellent work. Keep it up and Darth Jadis may loosen his grip on operations. However, I'm afraid unforeseen circumstances have caused a problem.
Right.
Nothing's ever simple, is it?
3 days ago, Colonel Jarvis's sons encountered a Sith apprentice in Imperial space. A dispute broke out. One son died and the other was crippled. When Colonel hears that a Sith slaughtered his child, his sympathy for the Empire will evaporate. We can no longer use him to get to Nemro.
So the Sith made a mess.
This is an intelligence project. Sith shouldn't be interfering in our work.
The Sith do what they will. We don't control them and we don't pass judgment on them. That doesn't mean they're right, or that we obey them without question, but we phrase those questions carefully. We bide our time.
We're cowards.
I have a plan to solve our present dilemma, but first we need Carol's out of the way.
Okay.
I'll handle it.
I'm sending you an interference program on a computer spike. Go to Carol's suites in the palace. Activate the spike to black out his security monitors. You'll be able to eliminate Carol's and his bodyguards without being seen. When Nemro's people investigate, they'll recognize the jamming program as Republic technology.
Continue.
Let's hear some more.
Tarthalish and Nemro's Twi'lek advisor already expect Fathra to seek revenge for the destruction of his mines. Our job is to show that the Republic helped Fathra kill Carol's. Once Carol's is gone, speak to Tarthalian about his suspicions. As Carol's friend, you'll promise to do whatever it takes to find the assassins.
Got it.
Time to get to work.
For now, get to Carol's suites and use the computer spike. We'll discuss more once Carol's is eliminated and Tarthalian's suspicions have been aroused. Keep her out.
Oh well, business is business. Yep. Let's see. Here it is. At least we don't have to go very far. Hi. Hey, I'll get to kill Kellis with the knife he gave me. Neat. Hey, dude.
What's going on here? You thought you'd just go and switch sides? Damn you!
Yep.
That's the way it is. End of the road, Carols.
You think you're the first piece of scum who's tried to kill me? I was fighting thugs in Jaguna streets when I was half your age. I can handle you.
Good luck with that. Did that not work? Almost had him. Pause. Okay, let's try this again. Fighting with this character is going to take some getting used to. Is there not a spot I can hide? I would like there to be a spot I can at least lean down and get some cover from. Maybe the bar? Okay, this is going to get annoying real quick. Okay, take three. This time I grab a stim just to help out here. Better med pack. I can't use my med pack? Come on. Yeesh. That's annoying. Okay, this is going to be an interesting character to try and play for a while. So let's go see what the man were, well, man, Twi'lek, has to say about this.
Piti do tenya go kaka jojo, da biska ku paliya.
T Tilis Kachanagala ni Chikospa inikudade. Nun Chanti Chawa. Choto Kekwanga Joska.
Plans are proceeding. Hutta.
Kunta Chuta. Kasuyali Kulira. Kanki Kung.
Your boss yelling again?
Sounds like you're having trouble with Nemro.
Wonki Atachakapa Tonka. Jisa Picha. Kabanotase Makipuna. Malituta Udmishka. Piti Dotenya go kaka jujo. Da biska ku paliya.
I'm in.
I'll do whatever it takes to bring the killers to justice.
Mana matota jispa micho. Pliska taka. Yayoska ukle yuga chesko pukuta. Yinga yinga kijita. Nimni tanu alelo kwekuta. Kunta chuta. Kasuyali kulira. Kanki kung. Oka kiza spida perupa. Kadwa shiniko higa danulia.
Alright.
I'll look into it. Might take some time.
Atoga wata kiko uba kiri wata buki donko. Buka kampak niji. Tonka yiliska chanaga.
Fair enough. So the plan is working. I can't complain about that. I can complain about the way I feel how underleveled I'm going to be for a while. At least until I can get some good gear. Something. Companion would be nice.
So, this is where you've been hiding. Nice. Is the blood on the floor fresh, or did that come with the room?
Again.
Why do people keep breaking into my room?
I can't speak for anyone else, but I thought it would be nice to talk privately. You've been all over town racking up quite a body count. And I know what you did to Carol's. You're after something bigger than Emro. I'm not sure what, and I'm not sure why. But I want in on it.
No.
You just made your last mistake, Kaliyo.
I think I've got a few mistakes left in me. Too bad you don't want to be a part of them.
Hold a moment, Agent. Violence may not be necessary.
What's this now?
We know who you are, Kaliyo Janus, and we are willing to offer you a deal. I am Keeper. I represent Imperial Intelligence, as does my operative. We are aware of your activities on Rat Attack, Ord Mantell, and Brentall 4, as well as your affiliations. Your skills could prove useful, and we are willing to offer you a place in our ranks. You would become a very well-paid servant of the Empire.
Are you kidding me?
I've heard worse propositions. What do you think, Agent? You want me on your side?
I'd rather just shoot you.
Frankly, killing you seems a lot simpler.
Might just get the chance another time. But your boss just offered me a free ride, and who am I to say no to that? Count me in. But call me a servant of the Empire again, and I'll bust your face.
Please try.
Charming. We'll discuss the details later. As for you, Agent, Tarthusian is convinced that Bathra the Hutt is a major threat to business. Well done. Now we must bring Tarthusian proof that Bathra has support from the Republic. The first step is to obtain a holodisk from Bathra's palace. The disc contains holo recordings of all Fathra's dealings. The Hutt is too paranoid for his own good. You'll have to break into his archives to get it.
It'll mean lifting security codes off the palace overseers. Like you said, paranoid Hutt.
Noted. Once you reach the archives, use this computer spike on the holodisk. It will be altered to show Fathra meeting with Republic officers. Then bring the forgery to Tarthusian.
Wouldn't be a problem.
I could use a break from the tough jobs.
Tarthusian, convinced that his enemies are allied with the Galactic Republic, have no doubt. He will turn to us for help. We are in the endgame. Kaliyo will accompany you on this mission and will act under your command.
Last time I went to Father's Palace, I had so many adrenals in my system, I was coming down for a week. This should be entertaining.
Okay.
You and me?
Let's see. Can't really see. We'll take that one. Level 9. Level increases are good. Use it. Oh. There we go. So off to acquire access codes. Fair enough. Almost time to start using my rides. And definitely getting an actual set of armor. How did I end up with the halter top bra? Oh well. And new powers for new level. I need something.
Anonymity, deception.
Escape.
These are your tools.
Okay. Try to keep that separate, so I can find it in an instant.
Trust no one.
Out there, huh? Speeder would be faster. I just have to get to the speeder.
Responsible for missed departures. There are others waiting. Move along.
Fair enough. I did take the speeder, you know. Yeah, we'll probably have to spend some time on the global trade network to find a suitable outfit for both me and Kaliyo here. Kimmy Lizard. You know, I actually want you. To be a tank. Go for it. Somehow don't think I will survive if I just have Kaliyo there. Try to just heal me. Go kill him. That works. Not gonna complain if you can stand up to him. works much better for me. Yeah, another player's been through here. Probably the same guy that was with me back in the palace. Oh, bounty hunter.
Father's palace. Same hut style, a lot more firepower. Ready to go in when you are.
You didn't help me. I have no inclination to help you. Mutually assured destruction and all.
All right, make me look good.
One access code. There's a bonus attached. Breaking security cameras. Do that while I wait for guards to respawn so I can get that second access code. Yay, extra XP. Anyone? I mean, I hear it, so... Go kill. There we go, there's my other security code. So what's the best way in? Straight this way, huh? Cool. There's here. Is there anything else I might want to look up in here? Nope, just more enemies. Well, the bounty hunter is clearing a path for me. Was.
Rise and shine.
Sick 'em. So now what? Anyone here? Hello? Room service? No? Okay. You missed the call for room service.
Malambiamgin. Hamgam nea pe kabrakawa. Manala yang perlu. Amka Kalami Nayakira Nubua.
Hello, Nan. What brings you down here? Father finally ordered you to check out the shooting?
Nulilak Apa Jam Kamram. Amka Nem Nang Nemua Inuk.
Sept our strength.
I like that about you, Nan. You only bet on a sure thing.
Naya Memgem Kaligam. Gegwa Nam Karak Naya Memak.
So you know each other.
I take it you two know each other?
Nan wanted me for himself when I got to Hutta. He couldn't afford me.
Laporam Amka. Mamni Nigag. Nagnaya Mamni Kamgram.
Hey, you'll still die.
While we're making promises, I'll try not to step on your corpse.
Naya Memgem Kaligam. Gegwa Nam Karak Naya Memak.
I knew coming here would be a good time.
Well, not my idea of a good time.
You and me, getting good.
Not much in the way of actual cover there. Oh well.
That's it then. Better hope your boss knows how to make a convincing forgery. Of course, there's going to be a bloodbath once Nemro and Tothlgen see what's on the disc.
What?
Care to explain that?
If that disc really names all of Fathra's business partners, it probably identifies half the people in Jaguna. Merchants, gangsters, debtors, the usual scum. When Nemro gets a hold of it, he'll want revenge on anyone who dared to go to Fathra behind his back. There'll be bodies clogging the gutters for weeks.
And you're concerned.
What are you up to, Kaliyo? I wouldn't think you'd care what Nemro does.
I don't, but I thought you might. If you're feeling queasy, you could always erase the extra data and scratch up the disc. Make it look like only the doctored recording miraculously survived the damage. So, we deliver Keeper's forgery without the real data. Nemro doesn't get his revenge spree. The risk is that Tothlgen figures out you erased the good stuff.
Nope.
I'm not endangering the mission to protect the lowlives of Hutta.
Aw, aren't we dedicated? I knew I'd learn something about you on this mission. Now let's get that thing to Tothlgen and see what happens.
Fast travel is the only way to get back to base. The only good way, anyway. But I think this actually marks not too bad of a stopping spot. Not level 10 yet, unfortunately. Actually, let me go ahead and see if I could potentially I don't think I'm going to get much XP off this group, if any. Yeah, it doesn't look like that's moving the needle much, but I want to get to level 10 now. So when I come back, I can actually be wearing a decent suit of, you know, armor. And have all of this other stuff that happens at level 10 cleared up. Get that out of the way before I call this a video, huh? A little longer than what I would usually strive for, but hey. Sometimes a good stopping spot is not constrained by the bounds of a clock.
Telling you, baby, I'm big time.
Blah, blah, blah. No Nimro? Huh.
Hello, Tothlgen. The Red Blade claims to have something to show you.
Manchi do ti puna puna. Kabuk nuni slemo.
Mokili mo clunky. Nik mi chawa wilmo.
For enough credits.
You better be paying well, Tothlgen. I went through a lot to get this disc.
Poyatuka changa goptula do batawana wanki. Kliska taka, yayoska ukle yuga chesko pukuta.
Nakma no ya choski na wikuchuzu, yo mata chitoya. Apakunga, chisa bijamungi chikatoko.
That is exactly correct.
That's what it looks like. What are you gonna do?
Va fa pa ji, wanda umpa, muira mampabura.
Imache. Churon chica jiliska chanaga.
Jiliska tanana ime chaijo ron chica.
Thank you.
A pleasure doing business with you, mighty Nemro.
Jiholaguta ai tuta mishka.
Dobata jimoa tusawa, mikuna posta morulia.
Jibawa do lordanguma.
That didn't give me... Really? You couldn't give me the experience right there to boost me to level 10. I mean, I don't have that much to go. Yeah, literally about 1,200 experience.
Is done, Agent. Nemro is already contacting Imperial embassies looking to establish relations. He'll be eating out of our hands within the month. In the short term, our chemical and stimulant stockpiles will nearly double. In the long term, we're a step closer to bringing all of Hutta under Imperial control. I'll make my full report to Darth Jadis shortly. I expect he'll be very pleased with our work.
Our work?
You mean my work. I had to cozy up to the Hutts. I'm the one who got results.
Don't overestimate your importance. This operation required the attention of dozens of men. You didn't do it alone.
Is that the you didn't build that moment?
Your mission is now complete. There's a shuttle waiting for you in Jaguna. It will take you to Drummond Cass. Once you've arrived on planet, report to Imperial Intelligence Headquarters in the Citadel. I'll debrief you there.
Got it.
Acknowledged and understood.
Kaliyo, you will also report to Drummond Cass. I assume Nemro won't be surprised by your sudden disappearance.
He'll be hurt, but no one will be surprised that I left with the blade.
And he's certainly not the first employer you've walked out on. In any case, I'll expect to see both of you soon.
Walked out on?
Hold on. Who else has Kaliyo betrayed?
This isn't the time or place for that, Agent. Report to the shuttle as soon as possible. Keep her out.
Yay, level 10. So before I actually get off this rock, first I'm going to train. Get my speeder piloting skill so I can actually use my funky little backpack here. Fleet pass. I can go there. And then, after I train, it will be an excellent stopping point so I can go see what I can do about getting, well, better weapons and armor and all that stuff. So I'm not stuck with a freaking sports
I
bra
know
for
every
a top.
Trick of the trade.
Accident does not break stealth. Cool. Although I can't use it right now. Well, I can, but I don't have stealth.
Trust
to
no one.
Stealth to make it super worth my while. But in any event, come on. Really?
Eh.
There we go. Ah, much, much better. So, when we next meet... probably won't stick with the speeder. But when we next meet, I will be in, well, hopefully a little better situation as far as outfit and such goes. In any event, see you guys later. Be back next time for, well, whatever comes next, because I really don't know where we're going from here. Besides Roman Koss. I know that much. Anyway, take care, folks. See you later.